Hello, my dear children. Welcome to our EVS lecture. So today we are going to learn about types of soil. Okay. So tell me in the picture, what difference do you see here? Here this is sand and here this is soil. आपको difference पता चला? ये एकदम smooth है और ये एकदम इसका texture पूरा different है. Okay. Now we are going to learn about types of soil. So types of soil are sandy soil, then loamy soil and clay soil are the three main types of soil that is found in the different parts of the world. Each of these soils look different. Sari soil ek dusre se alag dikhti hai, okay? And even we can feel the difference, and even they have different water holding capacity. Okay, it is based on their characteristics, and different soils have different uses also. Sari soil ek jaisi nahi hoti, and sari soil ke uske uses bhi ek jaise nahi hote. Okay, so here are the types of soils. This is the texture and it is कि वो कैसी दिखती है, right? So appearance and texture. First is sandy soil. It is granular soil that contains small rocks and small mineral particles also. सैंडी सॉइल में क्या होता है? इट इज़ ग्रैन्यूलर सॉइल एंड इट कंटेन्स स्मॉल रॉक्स एंड इट कंटेन्स मिनरल पार्टिकल्स ऑल्सो. ओके, नाउ लोमी सॉइल का टेक्सचर. इट इज़ कंपोज्ड ऑफ सैंड, सिल्ट एंड क्ले. व्हाट इज सिल्ट? सिल्ट इज़ अ sand soil or mud that collects at the sides on the bottom of a river. Okay, so that is silt. So loamy soil kaisi hoti hai? It is composed of sand, silt and clay. Ye sara milta hai tab jaake loamy soil banta hai. Okay, now third one is clay soil. Uska texture kaisa hota hai? It is finely grained. It is finely grained soil, and this soil is very very heavy. Why? Because of the small size of the particles. Okay, now we will see about water holding capacity. Ke kaun si soil mein kitna water hold kar sakta hai. Okay, first one is this soil holds very little water. Sandy soil hoti hai na, uski capacity water hold karne ki kam hoti hai. Then comes loamy soil. Then this soil can hold some amount of water. Ye some amount, that is little water it can hold. And clay soil can hold lots of water. Okay, so here we saw about types of soil, and we saw their texture, and also we saw its water holding capacity also. Okay, next is there, it is their uses. So first one, sandy soil. It is used for construction and growing vegetables. जब हम vegetables grow करते हैं या फिर हमारा घर बनता है तो construction में we use this sandy soil. Here you can see the picture also. Then comes loamy soil. It is used for gardening and agriculture. थोड़ी black होती है ये. It is specially used for gardening. जब हम garden में कोई plants plant करते हैं या फिर agriculture, that is farming के लिए जब हम कुछ plant करते हैं there, like crops or anything, okay? So वहाँ पे we use loamy soil. So here you can see the picture also. Then comes clay soil. It is used to make earthen pots, जैसे कि मटके वो सब clay pots, so you know that, right? उसके लिए clay soil use होती है, okay? It is known clay soil. So it is used to make earthen pots and even toys. टॉयज भी बनते हैं ना बेटा, टॉयज आर ऑल्सो पेड, राइट? सो इट इज़ यूज टू मेक अर्दन पॉट्स एंड इवन टॉयज़. इट ऑल्सो हैज़ मेडिसिनल प्रॉपर्टीज़, जैसे कि कई कई स्किन में भी यूज़ करता है. ओके, सो दैट इज क्ले. सो दीज आर द डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ सॉइल, दैट इज सैंडी सॉइल, देन लोमी सॉइल एंड इट इज क्ले सॉइल. ओके चिल्ड्रन, सो लेट्स सी मोर अबाउट दिस थिंग. ओके, सो देर आर different types of soils, right? So here you can see sandy. So here the texture is like this, that is sandy soil, then it is clay soil, and then it is loamy soil. So now we will see about sandy soil. So yahan pe aapko dikh rahe hai na, it is sand, it is a granular soil that contains small rocks and even mineral particles. So here you can see it can hold very little water, and it is used for construction and for growing vegetables. So please aap confuse mat hona beta, it is very easy, just try to read it and then understand it. Okay, it is used for construction and for growing vegetables. Okay, then comes loamy soil. It has a mixed texture of sand, silt and clay. So here aapko dikh raha hai, okay, in the picture. It can hold some amount of water, and it is used for agriculture and even for gardening. Jaise maine aapko samjhaya, okay. Now it is clay soil. Here you can see different color. It is finely grained soil. It is a heavy soil due to the small size of particles in it. It can hold lots of water. It is used to make earthen pots and toys. It also has medicinal properties. Okay. Here you can see gravel, sand, silt and clay. Okay. So tomorrow we will learn about soil erosion. If I will teach you today, then you will forget types of soils also. Okay, so for today we will do only this much, and tomorrow we will learn soil erosion. And your today's homework is beta, you have to, just a minute, aapko ye pura table apni notebook mein likhna hai. Okay, that is features, then sandy soil, then loamy soil and clay soil. ठीक है, ये सब notebook में लिखना है आपको, ये और पीछे भी है little. Okay, this much. So you have to write it for one time and you have to learn, and please read the chapter. It is very important to read. Okay children, so that's all for today, for today's EVS class. So please read it. Okay.